We had a party
Thank you. building is now performing. He's working at home. You might have to press play.
That would be a great mistake.
Bringing down these people, it's fantastic, and it's so cool. It's on the
Welcome everyone to Barama Village Hall and to Gundungurra Country, on which land we gather for community and culture. I'm Lyndall Falvari-Curie. At this point I'm taking a pause while you all switch off your mobile phones. There is in our audience today a gentleman who goes by the name of Ashley Stapleton. I'd like Ashley to stand up, please. Now, for those who aren't aware, many in this hall are very lucky. Ashley, would you please keep standing? please just do as I say. Ashley also goes by the name of Tech Angel. So if you need technical expertise and you don't know of Ashley, Ashley is now your man. now, as Ashley, do not sit down. Now, as well as being a Tech Angel, today, 5 November, is Ashley's birthday. Will you join me in singing, listening, Ashley?
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Ashley, happy birthday.
January 22. So good to have our jazz group return, performing now 2 years in a row for my series. A candle has been lit over there on the mantelpiece. It is an expression of my love, and I would hope our love, for the children of Palestine. Yes. 400 plus children, 400 plus entirely innocent little souls in Palestine who are killed each day in the current conflict. I will say those two words again, each day, and leave the mathematics to you. Thousands of little lives gone, obliterated. Like to stand for a second. Back to our jazz group. The duration of this concert is about an hour and a quarter. At the end of the performance, we'll be stacking seats to the side of the hall. I do hope you'll enjoy a glass of wine and something to eat after the performance. Ladies and gentlemen, let's jazz with Julian Pavior on trumpet, Kiel Goya on guitar, Tasha Hodges, vocalist, and Bertie McMahon on bass.
Are glad. to die for love, the delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives and gives expensive jewels.
By the Brazilian composer Antonio Carlos Jobim, and it's called Água de Beba, which simply just means drinking water.
Love is rain, my heart, a flower. I need your love. moon to the sky. Abra Bebe, give the flower water to drink. Abra Bebe, give the flower water to drink. The rain can fall on distant deserts. The rain can fall upon the sea. The rain can
1930s in Paris, and the central figure of that was Django Reinhardt. We're going to play a little bit, we're going to play a Django piece later on, but today this is a piece by, Dorado Schmidt. This is called Bossa Dorado. It features our two guitarists in the style of jazz.
Thank you.
Back to his bass. Our next song goes back to the 1920s and the speakeasies of Harlem, and this is one of the great songs from that period, Honeysuckle Rose by Fats Waller. Thank you.
sing a song that I think most of you might know, Summertime. Fish are jumping, and the cod made
And we're going to do a piece that just features Tasha on the vocals and Bertie on the bass. And this is called Little Boy Blue. And it's a song by Tom Waits for a film which I believe was directed by Francis Ford Coppola. But
yes.
I can't remember his name. It doesn't matter anyway. This is Little Boy Blue. Thank you. Hobin, one of his breakthrough pieces really. This is called Wave.
So close your eyes, for that's a lovely way to be. Oh, we're all feet to hold along, there's meant to see. Oh, Father, better
This is a piece recorded by Holly Cole way back when. It's actually written by a Canadian singer-songwriter called Mary Margaret O'Hara, and this is called So-and-So. Tash learned something there.
I did. Particularly fond of this new music which was developing. Django Reinhardt was himself a Manouche, and so it became known as Jazz Manouche. And this is a piece by Django, and it's called Minor Swing.
Thank you.
And by a planning coincidence, we are going to follow that again by a piece by Fats Waller. And this is his other great hit. He wrote about 400 songs, and only, well, two absolute classics. The first one played, Honeysuckle Rose, and this one is Ain't Misbehaving. Crisis at the beginning of this concert. I had the key in the wrong key. And I think I did have it in the right key now. Well, I've changed it. What key are we playing it in, guys?
G.
G. G. Okay. Okay. Just mental thing. Yeah, okay, we've got it.
In French, you stood in Quebec flat. And now he's going to do it in G. So let's have a big hand for Gillian.
Didn't sound right, but there it is.
Thank you.
just two more to go. The first of those, they're both very well known. This is Stormy Weather. Last year we were here, it was very, very stormy. We seem to have got over the worst of it. But we're available if anybody needs some rain. Just schedule a concert with us, it'll rain. Thank you for coming today. Why is it noon? Particularly as we're all just beginning to see the light.
Robert Schumann's A Woman's Love and Life, songs by Australian women composers, including Elena Katz-Chernin, Esther Rofe, Mary Hill and Anne Carboy, songs by Francis Poulenc and Eric Satie, together with some Broadway numbers from Carousel, Brigadoon and Showboat, all to end the year on a high note, because on the 3rd of December, will be my last concert for this year. So Sunday, 30 December at 2:30. What else do I have to tell you about? There are a few faces I don't know. If you'd like to be on my mailing list, on the back of a home and hearth property thing, I've got a mailing list. If you'd like to, and I'll hit it on the piano, write it down. Please join in for a glass of wine and something to eat. And I'm hoping that the wine will be served to you by our birthday boy. Or maybe he can suggest it's not. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
I don't know. I don't know.